Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu says, my father and my both maternal uncles were amongst those who took Aqaba pledge. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3891.